have such long, gorgeous lashes. Just gorgeous, gorgeous. Are they all natural? Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice. My mama always said the girls with the longest lashes were the prettiest. And she was right.
Smooth, man.
and concealer. That's pretty much what I use it for. So you can see it's like fluffy and it's pretty dense and it's not that big. This is compared to my hand. It's not that big at all and it's pink. And it's pink and it's so cute. It's pink. So I'm just gonna buff this all out, okay? I'm gonna buff it out loud. What I like to do is just do circular motions, okay? Notice how gentle I aim with this brush, honey. I don't want to hurt you. And I also got this soft to myself because I will say it again. That stick blends. You could blow on it and it would blend out. I swear. So I'm going to go like that. Now on the cheeks, I'm going to make sure it all blends together. Like it's that it's all blended down. Okay, because you don't want to have splotches of like areas that aren't covered in the color, because that's just gonna look a little funky. So I like to make sure that it's all blended. Blended. And I'm gonna go on the other side and do the same thing, the same circular motions with a very light hand. I'm gonna be real gentle with you, honey. Real gentle with you, okay? Beautiful. This is insane. It's so pigmented and it lasts like all day through the sweat, girl. Through all the sweat, that's gonna last. So I'm gonna grab my Wet n Wild brush because, you know, nothing too fancy. This is actually my favorite blush brush. And I've had a lot of blush brushes from like more expensive brands, but this one just, it hits the spot. As you can see, it's sort of that angled brush. Hello. That gives you more control. Like a little higher because it lifts the face, because I have a pretty round face and a really soft jawline, baby, so I gotta do what I gotta do, you know. So I'm just gonna grab a small amount, nothing that crazy, because like I said, it's so pigmented. In a gradient, and if I have to put more blush on later, that's perfectly fine. It ain't a big deal. So I like to focus my concealer in just a few areas, okay? Obviously under the eye. So under that eye. Under that eye. And then I also like to put some on the chin. On the chin, on the chin, on the chin, on the chin. And then sort of right between the eyebrows and then up a little bit into the forehead. Because for me, for some reason, this area gets super red in between my eyebrows for literally no reason. So I always gotta be putting on concealer in those areas. Isn't this also just the creamiest product that you ever did feel? That you ever did feel, baby. So what I'm gonna grab, what I'm gonna grab, let's see. I'm gonna grab this brush that I actually got off TikTok shop, believe it or not. It's the A501 brush. The A501 brush, and I love it because of this angle. It gets like perfectly right under the eye. So I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna get some on. I'm gonna put some at the tail of your eyebrow, right?